Seismology is the study of earthquakes and related phenomena. When an earthquake occurs, either from large-scale plate tectonic processes or by stresses within the Earth's crust, energy is released in the form of seismic waves. Seismic waves travel through rock, causing vibrations which can be measured on devices called seismometers. Networks of these sensors collect data on the duration and intensity of shaking associated with a single earthquake. Seismologists are the scientists who extract information from these seismic waves to develop an understanding of what is happening below the Earth's surface, within the crust, or all the way to the deep interior of our planet. Earthquakes can be the cause or the effect of natural hazards like landslides, tsunamis, and volcanic eruptions. As seismologists seek to address the how, where, and why of these phenomena and their impact on society, they often collaborate with engineers, state and federal officials, and local community members to reduce the risk of natural hazards and prevent them from becoming future disasters. Working with huge datasets from seismometers and other tools, seismologists can measure the present arrangement of rock material underground, model where energy is stored in rocks before and after an earthquake, or forecast zones of seismic activity by type. Seismologists can also analyze seismic data from smaller-scale seismic signals like from cracking ice, swelling ocean tides, blasting winds, migrating marine life, or changing groundwater movement. With these data, seismologists aim to answer fundamental questions about ocean and glacial dynamics and trace the effects of climate change. For example, seismometers can detect the formation of icebergs along the margins of ice sheets located up to 100 kilometers away, allowing seismologists to track the rate of ice loss. Seismologists can work with human-generated seismic waves or control source explosions from specialized trucks on land or compressed air at sea that send seismic pulses deep underground. They might collect these targeted data to explore for natural resources such as groundwater, minerals, oil, and natural gas. Alternatively, seismologists may use the data to research large-scale questions like how Earth's tectonic plates have evolved over their history. Seismologists working in international relations may interpret the specific seismic signals that determine whether restrictions on nuclear testing bans are being upheld. The field of seismology still contains a great deal of unanswered questions. That's where you fit in. To pursue this field, students can practice their math and science skills, learn computing and programming, and develop their critical thinking, problem-solving, and communication skills. Usually, seismologists have at least one degree in seismology after a bachelor's degree in a physical science discipline. While many seismologists work remotely from their area of study, U.S.-based job positions in seismology tend to be located in metropolitan centers and in seismically active regions like the West Coast. Depending on their roles, their industry, or the organizations they work with, a seismologist may spend their time working on a computer in an office, or traveling in remote locations, or collaborating with other scientists or the public in a variety of settings. As an example, let's look at how seismologists can work alongside distributed acoustic sensing, DAS, which uses fiber optic cables to collect seismic data. These systems can be readily deployed in places where it is impractical to install traditional seismometers, like populated cities, below the ocean, or even in icy regions. A seismologist may be a part of testing this device in a lab to collect the correct data, while others might be involved with installing it on location. Some office-based seismologists might be a part of a team writing code in a specialized software to improve how the DAS data are analyzed, and others are implementing that work to address research questions. Regardless of their role, many seismologists incorporate teaching and mentoring into their daily tasks, and most communicate their findings to people who need them by writing technical papers, reports, and presentations. As a branch of geophysics, seismology contains many applications. whether it is applied to earthquake research, natural hazards prevention, resource exploration, international relations, or climate change study, there's a space for you to be a part of the ever-evolving, ever-improving science and technology of seismology.